being found there with the ultimate from Ona, but still, look at Kumu, she's just a raid boss, he's gigantic in this game.
Ferrari, I just caught a body. I only have 15 seconds left, 15 seconds. 15, 15. Relax. Let me first pick, bro. Hey, it's 15 seconds, shut the fuck up. Yo, mods. Yeah. It's not 5 minutes. What up, boys? What up? Been a minute.
Here. GenG thought they saw a moment of weakness and they were right, but it wasn't T1 that was weak.
Oh, it was not enough at all.
Oh, no! Gonna die to a turret and Chovy is going to sit on the base. There are minions that are winning the game in the meantime.
But it can't end.
The minions might be able to, but Zeus definitely isn't, as Chovy once again gonna try and go for the drive-by. The zombie mode might be able to be what gets some work done to these turrets. As Chovy says, no, I would like to last hit it, not gonna be able to do so. So, the game...
Okay, listen. The solution here is you hook. Oh, ja pierdole. Ja pierdole. Never mind, you cannot. I say you hook and then you ward, but.
Fortune. Alright, well, that is a heroic charge. Faker in a bit of trouble here, but does manage to mitigate some of that CC. Goes all out onto Peanut. Now just trying to fight the Poppy. Chovy, though, is going to make his way through. Faker's still alive for the moment. Flash!
Oh!
And he'll survive!
That was sick from Faker. I had no idea he was going to be able to get out of that one. Still might not. His charm just goes wide.
It's just the double down from G2 is good on bottom, so they get the extra kill. But Mickey taking the extra tower shot.
It's just Illisang things, right? Yike doesn't have a huge amount of mana here. Illisang keeps him around. Winter's Bite comes out. Hilly has
ignite.
The ignite.
He has ignite.
Yike, how much mana does Yike have? Does he have enough for the ultimate? Yike tries to turn it around. The ignite is ticking. A 1-for-1 in the bot lane.
Hashtag word for Illisang as he gets himself a pick on the Yike.
Peanuts?
Yeah, Peanut just looking for it. Does not find the stun there onto Faker. As the Abyssal Dive does come through. Ona looks for that opportunity. It's a phenomenal ult from Chovy there as Faker is going to be the result of that. But now T1 members do outnumber them. The flash out, decent cask to come through from the grave. But Kumiushi's flashing on top of them. It's a double kill already, make it a triple. And T1 will walk out the victors.
The crucial there is that Peanut could,
pace.
Flash forward there as Ona is not going to be able to secure him. And he will get not going to get fooled by that one, but still, Ona is going to take a lot of damage and just goes down. Okay, they can just look for it one more time. They're going to have to try and get back because instead, T1 are just going to look to win the game. The old Ona for Nexus trade going to work out here as Pace going to get yet another kill. They're going to start the back yet again. Kumiushi, you need to hit this Nexus as they are going to spawn relatively soon, but no, he was under no real pressure. He just needs to turn and get the last few autos, and T1 will take game one.
Still, you might be able to make some magic work. The fact, though, that you've taken so much of the health bar off of Gumi and Kerry, and even Doran just sticking around here, makes it so difficult now for you to really go for this. I mean, look where the wave is. You're not going to be able to make this dive happen.
Yeah, Doran's still here, so...
He's standing guard.
Top lane does not exist anymore. It's just in the bottom lane now. There's a mini one. It's a small little lane towards this brush, as we can see. Q comes through here as Owner is just clearing out that Krug camp. Gumyushi does get that shove towards his turret. And let's see whether it's going to work out. 4 versus 3 for T1. Zeus going to try and pick up turret aggro. Delight going to knock him up into the air. And it is going to be first blood going over to Paze. A 1-for-1 so far. And now Zeus is zombie mode. He's almost going to take down the Aphelios. He does fall. And that is a kill for Gumyushi once again. T1, one up in the trade.
It's a disaster for GenG. The fact that you end up losing both of your bot laners and Doran doesn't really get to farm. Like, Sion will do fine, right? He's TP'd back to the top side, but he doesn't need a huge amount of farm.
I'm whitelisted. Are you telling me? Rate my pickup line. Damn, girl, are you a blood clot? Because I want you to give me a stroke. That's mace to the face. Hello? Oh shit, server's down. Oh, I was like, what? Oh, that stream crash. Oh shit, server's down. Oh shit. GG.
That happens. Like, basing in.
Nemesis recalling? Nemesis recall, dude.
I think he got it from Faker, but.
3-1, you know?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
This is what we exactly said. It's still a 3-1. But it's like, this game, man, this was bored, a fucking. Yeah.
He's laughing, man. He's laughing, man.
Wait, who laughed? Who laughed?
It's Owner, he's laughing, man.
Owner laughed!
No way. Did he really just laugh?
Holy moly.
Did you see the sadness in Faker's face there? He's a real
what
winner.
What the fuck?
Guys, oh my the fucking God. Shit that needed to.
LCK expert and also Korea experts. I'm here to deliver some of the special information. And the stakes are so high because it is very likely that this MSI result will impact on the Asian game rosters. So it's not only about this event, but it's about 2 years in their life, whether they're going to make it to the Asian game roster and get an exemption for their military service.
I actually did not, I wasn't that aware of that context, so that actually raises the stakes even more.
I mean, it's crazy, right? What value can...
T1, 22 minutes, a little bit late for a T1 Baron, but they'll take it as Peanut is still there. They're going to look for a turn as Chovy has teleport available. 10 seconds on him coming back into this fight. T1, they know it. They want to try and get this turn soon, but the knock-up onto Zeus, he's taking so much damage here from GenG, but it's a phenomenal ult from Owner, and they will secure the Baron. This guy's Poppy has been absurd this game.
And even...